now we're up to the Ninth Amendment. And the Founding Fathers were pretty smart. They realized they're not going to think of every single thing that they might want as a freedom or a right. So they decided to make the Ninth Amendment, which means enumerated rights. Now, enumerated sounds like a big word, but simply it means other rights not mentioned. So maybe you have the right to drive, although there was no cars back then. So that right wasn't around. But now that there are cars, you might have the right to have a driver's license. Or maybe you have the right to get married or something like that, where we won't find those specifically mentioned in the Constitution. But if it's an important enough right, then it's going to fall under that category. So 9, the rights are mine. Let's try that again. 9, hold up the 9. There they are. 9, the rights are mine. And that's how you remember that. There are other rights not mentioned, but I have them. So 9 give me my rights. 9, the rights are mine. That's it.